So this is the concept for the 3-inch pipe. Basically simple chain scanner, very scientifically using a rubber band, and finished. It will hold the standard Olympus wedge, and an encoder will fit here for the encoder. So the concept is basically to drive around like this, save the scan, unhook the scanner, and on to the next. The height limit is basically the height limit of the probe sitting on top of this wedge.